Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that.
Well, we will leave that mystery.
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that. Never seen gas like this before.
Shock trap. There! Fire! Open fire!
So much for the silent treatment.
Thank you. Shock trap!
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Never seen gas like this before. Jack, shot trap.
Damn it! Got it! Open fire!
So much for the silent treatment.
Thank you.
Jack, shot trap. Okay, we're clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Get the other side.
Shit!
More of those damn rejects.
Let's take them low and slow.
Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kids, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, is using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Did the COG know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the COG. Not even when my wife was running it.
Jack, keep this open. See what you can do, Jack.
Jack, pulse. Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. Niles. What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
This'll work. Stasis tanks. Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close. You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me? Marcus, we made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into this thing?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
I did it! Come on!
Someone once said to me, night at night.
Marcus! Gas!
Get out of there!
Time to go!
This way.
Gas or no gas, we gotta move!
What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.